Short question and a short response. The Honourable Member for Saanich Gulf Islands.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I'd like to ask the Honourable Parliamentary Secretary if she can clear up a mystery for me. I attended the briefing held by the Minister for Public Safety on the morning of the bill's first reading. There were no copies available for us in that lockup, which was unheard of in my experience. And I did get a copy of the bill when I came to the opposition lobby. It's called the Lawful Access Act. I'd like to ask the Honourable Parliamentary Secretary why the bill was changed to the, I think, offensive title, Protecting Children from Internet Predators Act. When was the decision taken? Why was it taken so much at the last minute that there were no copies of the bill available in the opposition lobby at first meeting?
Honourable Parliamentary Secretary.
I thank the member for her question. I think that goes to the process as opposed to the actual details of the bill. I don't know that some might not find the title offensive. I'm sorry if she does find it offensive. I think though it's important, again, let's talk about the specifics of this bill. If there are ways that we can improve it where we can continue to protect Canadians' privacy while at the same time giving police the tools that they need, let's do that. But I think talking about, you know, and I apologize, I'm glad she has the bill today, and she had the bill in a timely manner, but you know, I respectfully say I don't think at this point in time, dealing with this silly motion by the Liberals, I don't know that that's a really important issue. Thank you.